Okay, today is instant noodle day. You know what? I was gonna make a pasta spaghetti with the meat sauce, but then I'm gonna do it tomorrow. So you will eventually see me with the pasta with meat sauce, the tomato sauce. But then since I wear a blouse, the white, the ivory one, I was thinking maybe why not I could have just like instant noodle today. By the way, today is a Sunday. I'm kind of tired too. And then I feel like today I want to eat the instant noodle. So I'm going to eat the mee goreng, 2 mee goreng, 1 cup of mee goreng. We'll see how much I can eat. I'm going to have chicken. I brought 1 chicken, 2 shrimp, the Nissin cup noodle too. So we'll see. So I have to wait until this the water boils. But then meanwhile, I can cook this, the instant, the mee goreng cup. Today is a fun day. Yeah. They have a folding fork here too. Prepare everything inside. Wow, amazing. Because I never bought this, the cup noodle, the mee goreng. Amazing, everything inside, same. So, since I don't have, I don't have ladle, I'm gonna put my spoon as the water ladle to put here. This is tap water because I'm gonna just kind of boil and then drain the water. Okay, they say wait 3 minutes, so I'm gonna wait 3 minutes for this. But this one as a I'm gonna use as a spoon. Okay. And then why not? I could just like cook the mee goreng, the Nissin noodle. I wanna have soup too. So cooking, mukbang today, instant noodle cooking mukbang. Preparing chicken as well. This is a chicken flavor I'm tearing off now. Ooh my god. Smells good. The curry smells like curry. Okay. I made the egg fry. Blanched spinach. 시금치 무침, but in English, blanched spinach salad with the samjang. Samjang is a Korean soybean paste mixed with the red bean paste and then sesame oil, sesame seed. I put sugar, garlic powder, onion powder. Mm. this is a barbecue chicken flavor, mee goreng. You know, I was gonna cook Korean instant noodle, but I'm afraid maybe I'll do next time. I have japageti and then the buldak, which is a spicy chicken flavor. Okay, I think this is ready. So I'm gonna drain. Ready. Okay. Oh my God, why it's dripping? What a mess! Oh my gosh. This is my first time, so understand me. I mean, I did it with only Nissin, but not with the mee goreng. So I'm kind of like, it's okay. I could handle. I don't want that splash to my clothes. Okay, lovely. Just mix, mix, mix. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Oh my gosh. You are watching Anna Cho's Cooking Mukbang. Stay tuned. Ooh. Hey. Lovely actually. Mmm. This is like almost ready too. So I'm gonna drain the water. Let's have a taste of the instant one. Take the lid off. Mmm! Actually good. The Korean pickle, the yellow radish. Mmm! Amazing! Mmm! Wonderful! So I'm gonna drain the water now completely. Yeah. More water here, and move this to the other side because I don't want that spilled on my food. And I'm gonna put the sauce here. Yeah. lower the heat. So this is how you make the mee goreng, okay? I don't make this one. I'm gonna throw this away. Wipe my hands. Lovely. Ooh. One more time, because I don't want sticky hands. Hey, look at the beeger. Woo! I'm gonna turn the heat off. Wow! Hey. Maybe I'm gonna pour everything here. So you know what? Cup noodle. Cup noodle's noodle is more thinner than the boiling one. Wow. Lovely. Oh my gosh. Maybe I could have every Sunday is an instant day. I don't want to eat instant, but like instant, like noodle day, you know? Like I can cook udon. Instant four, you know? Wow, amazing. With the spinach. Wow. Do you know what we say eating fast in Korean? Sunsak. Sunsakhada. This is like sunsakhada is a hybrid word. Like today's word. It's not in, maybe it's not in dictionary. Like slang. Kind of spicy, but I like it. Lovely. I made the ugliest egg rice. Lovely, you should try. By the way, I got this Mee Goreng at H Mart. I mean, you could get it from Amazon.com too. And then the spinach came from Taiwan. It says Taiwanese spinach. I got it from H Mart. Risha and what is it? St. Andrews? Something like that. Almost finished. And then I didn't forget about the Nissin instant noodle. So. Finito! Oh my god. Of spicy. I was coughing because I was eating fast. Whoa! And Nissin, I'm gonna eat with the kimchi here. I brought the napa cabbage kimchi. Wow. Okay, since I finish, I'm gonna move this to the other table. Wow! You see me now? More clarity? Okay, so this is like Nissin time now! Ugly fries and kimchi. I'm gonna wipe my lip. Yeah, I will show you the spinach. Yeah. Maybe. Oh, I have runny nose. I just figured. Maybe I'll have shrimp too. So I'm gonna boil the water here. I'm gonna use the different chopstick. I brought different chopstick. New chopstick. Okay. God. Swollen. Wow, there's no soup. We have soup. Yeah, that's it. Lovely. This is a chicken flavor Nissin instant noodle. You know, it has a turmeric. I told you last time, turmeric in it, so it smells like curry. Kimchi. Okay. Okay. Carrot. I peeled it, cleaned it, everything. You know, when I was young, I loved the Looney cartoon. The Looney, what was the Barney? I loved it so much. I was like, I resemble the bunny like this. What's up, Doc? Dum dum. What's up, Doc? What's up, Doc? I used to eat carrot like this in front of my mother. If my mother's cooking at the kitchen, I went to my mother and said, "What's up, Doc?" She wouldn't understand what I was trying to say to her. Mm. Lovely. You know what, on the cup it says, like exactly what I said to you guys. It says, go for it, hang on 3 minutes, slurp away. I like that. I like that message. I never read it actually. Oh my God, this is my first time to read it. You know what, the shrimp one, I'm gonna put sriracha and eat it. I brought the shrimp sriracha. I was eating like that when I was young. Let's see if I remember that taste. I got it. You know what? Mee goreng is much more tastier. This one is like kind of swollen, so it's not that tasty, but it's okay. I'll finish it. I like chewy noodle. Wow, I just noticed that today I even finished the soup. Wow. Usually I didn't finish the soup, right? Only the noodle. But since it was so swollen, I couldn't find the soup. Oh God, soaked up. That's why it was so swollen. Finished. I'm gonna just finish it and I'm not gonna eat this. So I think I almost like, let me see, I had 3 mee goreng. 5. Wow. I usually have 4 altogether, but today is 5. Okay, so I'm gonna put sriracha here. Okay. Let's see the taste of noodle with the sriracha, shrimp noodle with the sriracha sauce. Is it the taste? I forgot, actually. Okay. Oh my God, very spicy, but I like it. It's different than I eat with the sriracha with the pho. It's different. Different, very different. What can I say? What's this taste like? There is no comparison. What is it? Maybe next time I'll just eat without the sriracha sauce with the Nissin noodle. It's not like full, so. Maybe it was a different noodle. Maruchan, something like that. Maybe next time I'm gonna get Maruchan too. Cause like this is not the taste I remember. I thought I was eating the Nissin, but maybe I was eating Maruchan with the sriracha. Let me see. There are corn. Oh, I think it's the Maruchan because when I was eating it, was it then? It had a corn. Then I ate with the chicken with the sriracha then? I don't know. But I usually ate the shrimp flavor, I remember. This is not the taste that I remember. So next time I'll get the Maruchan instant noodle and then have a mukbang maybe. Oh, baby shrimp. Hey, sunshine. Good combination with the spinach. Definitely eating alone, cause like it lost all the character of Nissin noodle with the sriracha. I'm sorry. Okay, just like the noodle soup left, I ate all the noodles. Okay. Okay. Thank you for watching my channel. Your supports are really, 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 really appreciated and welcome. Please watch my other channel as well. And I'll see you next time with other either mukbang or vlog. Okay, thank you so much. I'll see you later. Bye.